So today is Madelyn's first day of training in the advanced skincare training course here at Grace Medical. And she's working on her first client, learning how to do dermaplaning. And she's doing really well for her first effort.
My first day at medical aesthetics training, and I was really nervous at first, but it's been a great day.
Hi, it's my second day of training. We went over laser physics, and now we're about to do some treatment, so I'm really excited.
Madelyn did her first day of training yesterday. She was phenomenal. She did very well. Today, we went through laser physics. Now it's time for
treatments, yay! It was really intense, very red, but I'm really excited.
One of the benefits of learning advanced treatments in skincare is learning how to do them. The benefit would be actually receiving them as well. What are you getting done today?
I am getting the salicylic peel and then a microneedling treatment on top.
You ready?
I am.
So today is day three of the medical aesthetics training protocol. Yesterday on day two, we covered laser, broad spectrum light, LEDs. We also threw in radio frequency and microneedling. It was a busy day, wasn't it?
It was a good day.
And today we're gonna review some fractional laser, as we're also going to throw some acid on some people's faces.
No, we're going to apply purified protein derived from a natural substance which gently exfoliates the skin to strengthen and enhance the epidermal and dermal tissue.
She's got all day to get it down. She'll do fine. We'll be right back.
to her skincare knowledge.